You guys have said before that you like these kind of videos where I tell you everything that I do while I do it and why I do it. Now, I try to do this to the best of my ability, but it is difficult because sometimes there's so many things going on that you can't really explain them as quick as your mind can, you know, take in that information and let you react to it. So bear with me. I'm apologizing now if I miss some stuff during it, but I hope you guys enjoy. This is kind of how all the good players play Call of Duty. Throw a grenade. Hopefully our team knows to do that. I'm not alone. Grenade up top. I didn't see anybody down low. I'm gonna run up top here to give him cover. Help my buddy out.
Oh, you gonna tell me someone is there?
There's a shotgun up top. We're gonna get over here and head glitch this. There's one more up top. I got a top window. He might have a shotgun. I think he had an AA-12. The guy I killed had an AA-12.
Oh, I saw someone. One's in the bar.
Oh, I looked at it!
He did have a shotgun.
One does. Yeah. You guys are running gotcha. Shotguns already? It's the first round.
Damn, yeah, we are.
Get the hell up, dude.
Okay, so they're playing shotgun AA-12s, which is my class that I use to piss people off. It does a very good job at it. I am going to switch my class up to run thermites. And we're still going to stim rush in. Now we just don't have any worry of the grenade. Looking top window. One more is in the bottom left, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so I'm not sure there's a claymore here, but here's what we're going to do. Nope, he was in the other corner. Unlucky. They were back to back in corners there. On the right side of the box of A.
The movie where that kid.
Good news is, we still have an easy chance to win because they're playing so campy. All we have to do is plant the bomb. That's the hard part. Because I'm going to be doing it pretty much solo, I think. One's up top right now. All right, let's pick him.
Oh, you bitch.
All right, coming up again. We're good. It might be worth putting on a restock. I'm going to try that, actually. If I could edit my class appropriately, unfortunately, the game doesn't work. All right, I just won't edit my class. Never mind. It's okay. I didn't want to do it anyway. It's fine. It's okay. I don't need to change it. Can I change it now? Will you let me do it this time? Cool. Now I can change it. Okay. It could help our teammate, but it's all right. All we have to do is not get close to the bomb site. He has a shotgun. He has to stay a distance.
Yeah.
We just don't want to make any noise. We don't want him to come for us. He will kill me with his gun. I will not be able to beat the AA-12 riot shield from point blank, especially if he has a stun grenade. I'm definitely dying.
I'm not even talking to you.
You're mad that I shot your dead body.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to my.
We want to switch this out really quick. We want to go to a Semtex only because we can throw it at the green car. So you try to stim rush in. Actually, we probably don't need to stim rush, but we're going to do it anyway. We have a UAV, which is okay. We have restock now, not dead, not ghost. That's okay. All right. The downside of this is that I'm gonna show up on radar.
What's going up behind you upstairs?
Yeah, I just couldn't do anything about it. I gotta put ghost back on. I underestimated how many times my teammates would die. Unfortunately.
I gotta hit my grab.
Even though restock would help me kill the riot shields, my team is inevitably going to feed them UAVs, I think. So I have to do my best to just avoid being on radar. All right. Well, let's reselect the class in case it doesn't work, because you can never rely on the game working now after that update to Warzone. Try to stim rush on in. Throw our grenade at the green car here. We're going to dead and go right on through, though. They threw that grenade from the top. The one's up here. If it would let me jump, I'd kill this guy. That is an insane distance for an SMG. That is the most busted shit you're ever gonna see in this game. Still have 17 shots. Normally I would reload, but I'm confident I can just kill him. Pick up the sniper so we have distance. Now we have close range and long range. Although they have riot shields and snipers are bad against them, so. It's a shotgun guy with a riot shield, so we're going to back up and put a little bit of range between me and him. It's going to strobe light me so I can't see shit, which is okay, but I don't want to get close to this guy. He's somewhere in here. He has stuns. I think he just threw his stun. Probably restock with the shotgun AA-12, so. Only two people left. I'm going to sit here. This gives me the most wide like FOV, and I can cover pretty much any place that he crosses to go to B. He could go A, but it's unlikely. It's a long way for him to go. With a riot shield shotgun class, you're really slow. He would have had to like basically start going there the second he got that kill. If he does get the bomb plant on A, it's pretty unlikely we kill him, though. My teammate's checking it, though. Get to Alpha. Enemy bomb planted. He's going to die. Oh, he got him. Good. Nice. The second I heard the shotgun fire, I was scared he was going to die for it, though. There you go. Take the defuse. Go ahead and get it. You got the last kill. You deserve it. That's search and destroy etiquette. I'm going to do something to try to counter him. They seem to really go to green a lot. I'm going to stim rush down low and green. Now we're going to airstrike this, throw a grenade on the corner. This is strike 3-1, good copy. Claymore's probably up here, got to be careful. Impact, no joy. I'm backing up in case, just because they're using rifle shotgun class, I'm guessing they also have Claymore. He was probably inside, so I'm guessing he's down low. Oh, maybe he saw him go inside, actually. He is inside, okay. That's all right, we're just gonna watch the exit. We sit right here, we can line off the one way and watch up the stairs. Yeah. So it keeps us distance from the shotgun. Works out pretty well. It's one of the good things about having the ability to edit your classes mid-game, actually, is when people play weird or do some strange shit, you're able to, like, kind of counter it. Kind of take it for granted. For years, you just couldn't do that. Like, if you go back to BO2, I used to always have a class with, a crossbow on it. Because there was no way to beat riot shields unless you had that. There just wasn't. And so whenever you're playing BO2, you can't edit your class mid-game. You don't want to sit there and just get fucked up by a riot shield the whole time. Your only option... was to just always have a class with an explosive crossbow to shoot riot shields. You couldn't just edit your class mid-game.
Yeah, dude, the 725 is a little OP. Kind of gay using that. Yeah.